anniversary of Robert F. Kennedy's assassination. People are remembering the legacy that he left behind.
People gathered at the Kennedy King Memorial on the near north side to talk about the difference that Robert F. Kennedy made in our country.
He spent his campaign building bridges, not building walls. Bridges between black and white, rich and poor, young and old.
Senator Kennedy made an impromptu speech at that park talking about peace and forgiveness, leaving a lasting impact.